About the Bird That Flew Headlong Into My Windshield Not Long After Divorce by Arthur Thomas Lee. Was it playing a game of chicken and it simply would not yield? Was it exhausted from the flight, made weary maybe by the fight? Was its white breast across glass its way of waving the white flag? Because its lover flew the coop, and how can one possibly go on when it seems a bird in the hand is not better than two in the bush?